Good afternoon.
Monsieur Dark!
I've come to collect your father.
What?
Don't worry. We'll take good care of him.
My father's not crazy!
He was ran like a lunatic. We all heard him, didn't we?
Yeah!
All right, now. Come along quietly.
You can't do this!
Tell us again, old man. Just how big was that beast?
Well, he was enormous. He was 10 feet tall.
You have to look crazier than that.
It's true, I tell you.
All right now, Maurice, tell me, when did you first start having these delusions?
It wasn't a delusion, the beast was real, and so was the talking clock.
Oh, poor Belle. You know, it's a shame about your father.
Gaston, you know he's not crazy.
I might be able to clean up this misunderstanding. If
what?
If you marry.
What?
Once and for all, that's all it takes.
No!